Hi guys.
I'm Mandela.
I'm my mum.
And this is my first video, and today I'm going to be doing Never Have I Ever. So let's get into it. Today we're going to be playing Never Have I Ever.
You already said that.
I don't even know if I did. Well, okay. Let's start. Okay. The first question is, never have I ever been chased by a cat?
I've never.
The ring light went off. Whatever. Okay. I have never. They can see it.
Alright, good.
Alright.
Oh, it came back on.
Okay, next question. Next. Okay. Never have I yet. Oh no, I'm not gonna say anything. Never have I ever squirted water through the space of my teeth. I have. Like, you know, with a gap, like water comes out. You don't have a gap.
No, I've never.
Never. I have. Okay. Next. Next question. Never have I ever been electric shocked. I have. If anybody hasn't, they're lying.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is upside down.
Yeah, it's like that way. What the heck? What? Okay. Never have I ever said to people that I don't fart. I don't even really talk about farting. It's just weird. So, never. Have you?
Never.
Alright. Next question. Never have I ever locked somebody in a room. I have. I'm sure I've done it to you yesterday.
I think I have.
Never have I ever thought about what type of dog I would be. I have. Because I always watch Zodiac sign videos and they're always like,
Yeah, never.
Okay, next question. Never have I ever broken something that expensive because I was angry. I have. In fact, no, I wasn't angry. It was by accident. Never. Have you?
Otherwise, I know Mom would kill me.
Never have I ever messed with the watchman. I don't even know what a watchman is.
Neither do I.
Never have I ever made an embarrassing video. I think I have, probably. Oh yes, I have.
Never have I ever
used a kid's toothbrush. Well, yes, I have, because I was a kid, so.
And I'm still a kid.
Yeah, never have I ever kissed an animal. Ew.
Never.
I'm sorry, but no, I hate the view.
Okay.
Next question.
Okay.
Never have I ever had an allergic reaction in public. Never. I'm not allergic to anything. Never have I ever.
I mean, I think I have to kiwi.
You're allergic to kiwi?
I think I am because once at school, remember when I vomited? When I vomited and
Maybe you were just choking. I don't know.
But it was a rip.
Okay. Never have I ever discreetly picked a wedgie in public. Like, picked a wedgie.
I have.
And I'm embarrassed. Okay. Never have I ever followed the wrong person in a crowd. I have. I remember. One time I was dumb enough to walk with my eyes closed.
I think I have. I'm not sure. Okay.
Never have I ever caught someone picking their nose. I have so much times. And
she's caught me.
Yeah, not you. No.
I think I
never have. Never have I ever slipped on a banana peel. Never.
Never. I've only slipped on my tights when I tie them together.
Never have I ever done lip syncing. I have TikTok, so obviously I have.
Yeah, I have.
I wish you did lip syncing like 2 hours ago. Alright, never have I ever worn Crocs. I have.
What is that?
You know them, like, them slipper things that are like shoes and they have holes in them?
Oh, I think I have.
You have. Who hasn't worn Crocs in their life? Never have I ever been electrocuted. No, I'm still alive as you can see.
Never.
Well, you could have still been alive, but yeah.
Never.
Oh. Okay. Never have I ever used oil because cream was out. Never. I would never do that.
Never. I just tell my mom.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I.
Most of the time, I would just use my cream.
Yeah, I probably just use your cream. Okay, go.
Never have I ever plucked hair out on my nose. Never.
Huh?
Plucked hair out your nose, like take hair from your nose.
Never. Why my nose starting to hurt? Go.
Never have I ever tripped in a public place and acted like it was intentional. I have. I do that all the time. Like, you tripped and you act like it was on purpose to play it off.
I'm not sure, actually.
Never have I ever been for 2 days or more. I have, actually.
So have I.
Because when I go on aeroplanes, I never sleep.
I have.
Okay, next one. Never have I ever been catfish. I've never.
No one would catfish me.
Oh, my back is hurting now. Never have I ever been ill on a special occasion. I have.
I have.
Never have I ever tried to see how many marshmallows I can fit in my mouth. We have.
Yeah, we have. We did that chubby bunny challenge.
Yeah, I remember ages ago.
I could fit so much in my mouth.
Yeah, no way. I could only fit 3. Oh my days. These are all adult questions now.
We're not adults. Okay.
Okay, let's just wait for this to start again, because we need to start it again. Never have I ever tried reading. Okay, next one. Never have I ever been catfish. I've never.
No one would catfish me.
Oh, my back is hurting now. Never have I ever been ill on a special occasion. I have.
I have.
Never have I ever tried to see how many marshmallows I can fit in my mouth. We have.
Yeah, we have. We did that chubby bunny challenge.
Yeah, I remember ages ago.
I could fit so much in my mouth.
Yeah, no way. I could only fit 3. Oh my days. These are all adult questions now.
We're not adults. Okay.
Okay, let's just wait for this to start again, because we need to start it again. Never have I ever tried reading. Oh no.
Wait, which one was the question?
Remember, I had to say it. Oh yeah, never have I ever tried reading upside down.
Never.
Never. Ever. Okay, never have I ever been without a shower for more than a week. Never.
Okay.
I think you have, because you're dirty. No.
Not from.
Never have I ever stepped in dog poop. Dog poop barefooted.
Never.
Never.
I don't go outside.
Never have I ever laughed so hard I peed my pants.
No, I will be fat.
No, but you've peed your pants before, like. She has. Okay.
Why are you inviting me? Wait, which one was the question?
Remember, I had to tag it. Oh yeah, never have I ever tried reading upside down.
Never.
Never. Ever. Okay, never have I ever been without a shower for more than a week. Never.
Okay.
I think you have, because you're dirty.
No. Not from.
Never have I ever stepped in dog poop. Dog poop barefooted.
Never. I don't go outside.
Never have I ever laughed so hard I peed my pants.
No, I only fart.
No, but you've peed your pants before, like.
She has.
Okay.
Why are you inviting me? Wait, which one was the question?
Remember, I had to say it. Oh yeah, never have I ever tried reading upside down.
Never.
Never. Ever. Okay, never have I ever been without a shower for more than a week. Never.
Okay.
I think you have, because you're dirty.
Not from.
Never have I ever stepped in dog poop. Dog poop barefooted.
Never. I don't go outside.
Never have I ever laughed so hard I peed my pants.
No, I only fart.
No, but you.